Hello members, yeah, welcome to yet another episode of Masandawana Casted with me, your host Miner Ali. If you are new to the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Let's keep the channel growing. In this episode I review the game Mamelodi Sundowns versus Golden Arrows. The game ended up in a 0-0 draw. It was a very interesting game, but we knew coming into this game that they are not going to make it easy. Looking at how they line up for this one, you could see that they wanted to catch us on counter. Looking at the speed of Mutizwa, Nguze, and Zwani, and you could see that Mutizwa was playing more on the left, attacking from the left, which most of the time is a position that is being played by Malinga, but this time around you could see Mutizwa was opted for it. It was a very interesting game. I think it's a game that ended up in a 0-0 draw. Like I said, a lot of missed opportunities. If we miss chances that like we missed Esquivel chance and your Tembinkosi Lodge chances that we missed, Allen the chance that we missed, even the one Mendieta coming from the bench. If you miss those kind of chances, you know that it's not going to be a happy day for you. So yeah, it was one of those games. Low block, they were very 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 disciplined. How they were situated, you know. And yeah, it was very frustrating, but yeah, they look dangerous whenever they break, catch us on counters. You could see the speed really gave us a problem. That's why we had situations with Ronan Williams getting that yellow card, which means he will be suspended for the game, yeah, Royal AM. And again, Lewusa also, which it was an early on. So yeah, it's one of those things. They had opportunities to score, I think. Kudos to how disciplined they were, but yeah, it was not to be. So yeah, the red card, Musa Lewusa, yeah, it changed a lot, you know, because of now they had an extra player and now we had to play differently, you know. But I was really not happy with the substitution at Mbingosi Lodge, because of, you could see in the last 80 minutes they were tired. They needed someone who will control the ball, who will make those box entries with those 1-2s. Because of now we started being impatient, playing those long balls, taking shots from far, which is not our strength. You know, we just needed to be patient. Because of whenever we play those combination play, we looked like we could cause damage into them. But yeah, I was not really impressed with the substitution here, Tembinkosi Lodge. I think coach got that one wrong. And it was one of those days, you know. And yeah, you could see, especially in the 80s minutes, they were tired. You could see Nguze was tired, and their defense, you could see Steve Compella kept on changing the defense there. So yeah, it was really hard for them also. Now to my players' ratings, Ronan Williams. He didn't really make too much saves. He was not much involved into the game. I'll give him a 6.5. Kuliso Mudau, it was a tough game for him also. I'll give Kuliso Mudau a 7. Grant Kekana, he had to deal with those awkward runs. Mutizwa, and also you have to deal with a player like Nguze also, and Nzwani also, and Dube. So it was a tough day for him also. I'll give Grant Kekana a 7. Rivaldo Godze, he made some brilliant tackles to save us, you know. I'll give Rivaldo Godze a 7.5. And Musa Lewusa, Yeah, he made some bad decisions today, man. It was not a good game for him. I'll give Mosale Busa a 6.5. And Marcelo Allende also, in the final stages of the game, he was tired. You could see his decision makings were not good. I'll give him a 7. Modiba, quite good game for him. He was much involved. He made us play, especially after we taking out Themba Zwane. I'll give him a 7.5. Thembinkosi Lorch, like I said, I was not impressed that the coach took him out. I think we still needed him, especially you could see even in this first half, he made situations, he made things happen for us. So I'll give Thembinkosi Lorch a 7.5. Themba Zwane also, I'll give him a 7.5. And Rebiro, I hope the injury is not that hectic. For the time that he played, I'll give him a 6.5. Shalulile, Leana, he missed some good opportunities that he could have given us an lead. You know, I'll give him a 6. And Escaval, what a poor performance from him. It was it was frustrating to see. I'll give him a 5. And my MVP for Mamelodi Sundowns, I'll give it to Rivaldo Gotze. And my MVP for Golden Arrows, I'll give it to Watenga. I think he made some good saves. He kept them into the game. And Theron also had a good game. And Zwane also, he really put he sent up. And and also Nguzi, I think he's a good player. Former Baroka player, I think he's a good player, one for the future. And referee performance, I'll give him a 7. Just disappointed with the linesman. I think this thing offside is giving our linesman a nightmare because they got so many decisions wrong with the offside. You know, first offside of the game, they got it wrong. So yeah, I think it has been the story of the season with the officiating, that how poor they have been. But kudos to the young man who was referring today. Some tough decisions to be made with Ronan Williams' tackle, and also Mosale Wusa. So yeah, kudos to him. I think he got it right. So yeah, we move on, guys. We now we are on 63 points, and our two next games, we are playing against the Royal AM, the first one at home, and the next one it will be away. So yeah, we all is not lost. I think we can still manage to hit that 72 points margin that we've been looking at. And yeah, we move on. We rectify whatever we got wrong into this game. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, guys. Let's keep the channel growing. My name is Miner Ali. You know who you are, and you've been watching Masandawana Casted. Kasona style is say it's a rap, guys.